In the beginning we were all naked. But we had no idea what that meant. We didn't know a man different from a woman. Or that skin her color, or that some people could be ugly or rich. We didn't know about Christian or Jew. We didn't know what was American or Chinese. We were just naked. The man saw what the woman had and the woman saw what the man had. They touched each other in certain zones, made each other aroused, took turns climbing each other. But it never occurred to them that they were not the same. And then it happened, we woke up, saw ourselves for the first time as we really were. Original sin was not that we disobeyed some kind of divine rule. We are free after all. Our original sin was seeing that we were different by nature and not celebrating that. Or in other words, our fall was our failure to be reconciled with each other through love. So here we are, in modern times, situated in a loveless society. Our material needs are somewhat fulfilled, but nevertheless, too many of us feel alienated, unwanted. Like Cindy, who doesn't know who she is, or Seth, who just lost his job and with it his sense of belonging.